Hi, I'm Oskar from Deventer, and this is Simple Slid. Simple Slid was a challenge by David Tzur. David made a puzzle similar to this, but only with one face that slides up and down. And he asked me to design a puzzle that has four sliders that go up and down. So apparently I have succeeded in this challenge. What this puzzle turns like is like a 2x1, and in this direction there is no turning. You can see why there is no turning, because the parts are jammed. But the way this puzzle works is you can push some of the sliders up and down, and then comes the magic, and unfortunately it takes a bit of force turning this. And there we are. We have made one turn, and you can also make this type of turn when these things are up or down in any other combination. But when it's in the flat shape, the turning is only like a 2x2x1. I'm going to take this puzzle apart for you. So there is a hidden 2x2x1 core at the inside. And here you see some of the parts. And here you see the slider mechanism. I'll take apart one of those sliders in even more detail. Here's one screw. And then let's take out the other screw. You see there is a screw hole. And I can take out screws here. So this was a mechanism that was quite challenging to design. It required some hidden pieces. So here you see some of the pieces, and this is the slider piece. And now we can take it apart much further. My question to you about this puzzle is about the number of parts. Actually, about the number of hidden parts. So the hidden parts are the parts that don't have any stickers on them. How many hidden, unstickered parts does this puzzle have? Thank you for watching.